Hey everyone, I'm Brad Levitt.
And I'm Mark Williams.
We're here with Dan to go behind the scenes to learn a little bit more about how Pella tests their wood window and door designs that we know and trust. Dan, what are we gonna do today?
Brad, today we're gonna talk about cycle testing. At Pella, going beyond the industry standard is our minimum. We don't just do cycle testing, we also do slam testing, abusive hardware testing to test the durability of our products. We can do air and water testing before and after the cycles to make sure the performance is gonna be maintained throughout the life of the product.
Wow, that's a lot. Do you also do that with new products and features as well?
Yeah, we do. We do it with all of our new product designs. We wanna do this to make sure that we get a quality product in the field, happy homeowner. So our patio door designs are open and closed 100,000 times.
So my math is correct. That means you're open and closing doors 13 times a day for 20 years.
And we test our double hung and casement windows at least 6,000 times. That's 2,000 times more than the industry standard. That's equivalent to opening and closing your window once a day for
16 years.
Bingo.
The end result are dependable window and door designs that us pros can trust and also help eliminate callback from our customers.
That's why we partner with Pella Windows and Doors.